breaking news overnight.
Orange County deputies are investigating a shooting at a gas station, sending a juvenile to the hospital. It happened in the past several hours at the Sitco at Silver Star and Pine Hills Roads. The sheriff's office says the shots may have come from a car, but deputies haven't said anything else about possible suspects or the victim's identity. We're told the victim is expected to survive. As soon as we get any updates, we will bring them to you.